still to the white.
Good one in the pit. Looks
Sack and I are back up to the two spot.
5 minutes.
That spot is really old, isn't it? 4:55 left hill. That is all for Dawson. Good job, Dawson. That's a high five out of Calvinson. All right, Lee Pastel out in front still. Canary in the two. Tim, three. Goodwine, four. Ramsey in the five. Then it is Berger, Zang, Phillips, and Weeble. This is the A-Man run group here at the Cooney House. Double hard air reward. You can cheat to use today. 4 minutes and 24 seconds left to go. Pastel leading the way. That's that green card. All right, Albert Benavides. You have your leader right behind you. Very good. Jenny Ramsey and Doug Rule. You are leader. Good job. Back to the A-Man run group first. All right, Benavides coming up on the backside of Rebel. Rebel, you're going to have your sixth place on behind you. Benavides and Ramsey, that is about. So Ramsey, be aware your leader's right on your tail. Leader right behind you. There you go. Good job. All right, Ramsey, you are battling it out with Benavides. Now, so keep that in mind. You and that car behind you. All right, Lee Pastel leading the way right now. Car number two, all the way to the second spot. Number one. Car number two, Tony Cannon in the three. So Tony all the way from last to the third spot. Well, that's very impressive. The Asian Brazilian. 3:15 left to go, a whole lot of time left. Goodwine in the fourth spot. And Goodwine making a run on Pastel. Quite a bit of Hessel. 3:05 left to go, Cam. 14-0. Berger with a 14-6. Zang with a 14-6. Irie with a 14-2.
Try to make a, yeah, it's a big line.
nobody's done yet. Nobody's done. Nobody's done. Keep going. Lee Pasil takes the win with a 42-10-03. Zang with a 40-10-06. You are done. Berger, you are done. Kyle, you are done. Rod, you are done. Tony, you are done. Albert, Toby, Dave, Harry, Bob, all stop. Everybody's done.